passing high above Corpus Christi, Texas, just about to swing out across the Gulf of Mexico, essentially approaching orbital noon with the sun shining brightly on the Hubble Space Telescope as it is being prepared for berthing atop its flight support system. Showing signs of no worse for the wear in the little more than 7 years since it was last serviced by Space Shuttle Columbia and its crew in March of 2002.